Hi, I'm Wendy Romero. My work is at the Dubuque Museum of Art right now. It's called Experimental Strata, Search for Meaning. The work that is presented here is looking at the environment and as if you are cutting through layers of the earth, that you would see evidence of different experiences. So the work here is really looking at the earth and the sky and documenting my life, ways that I think that can connect to other people's experiences, common experiences that we all engage in. The materials are really important to me for the artwork and what it means. The work is made of acrylic paint, and then I use tissue paper or tracing paper to make the textured surface. That way it kind of gives an age to it. I use cheesecloth here as well. I like the contrast of the materials as a way to look at the texture that's being made on this surface versus the texture that's on this surface. I also have added gold leaf to this particular work here to try to give it a luminance, to kind of elevate it to some sort of specialty that we think about kind of special works. Even if we think about the Catholic masterpieces, they often have incorporated art or gold gilding on the work. So that's kind of where it comes from, is to also provide another layer of contrast to the texture.